A raft of high-profile women, including former Prime Minister Julia Gillard and actress Emma Watson, are calling for more to be done to tackle online abuse. More than 200 women signed the open letter addressed to social media chief executives. Facebook, Twitter, Google and TikTok have committed to improving reporting systems and filters. A 2020 report found 38% of women had directly experienced intimidation online.